As part of the anniversary celebration, GoanSave would like to thank its customers chance to win unlimited prizes worth lakhs of rupees for 1,000 labels, a swanky headphone, 5,000 labels, a toast maker, 8,000 labels, trendy bicycle, 12,000 labels, latest mobile phone. For 20,000 labels, you get a chance to win 8 grams 24 karat gold coin. For more details, call 777-00-80104.
पालिका वेचणुके खातीर उमेदवारांचे चित्र शेनवारा स्पष्ट झाले. 5 पालिकांच्या वेचणुके खातीर उभे राविल्ल्या 49 उमेदवारांनी अर्ज फाटी घेवपाचो निर्णय घेतलो. 451 उमेदवार आशिल्ले, तातूंतले 49 फाटी सरले. आता 402 उमेदवार निवडणुकेच्या रिंगणात आसा, तांचे मदीं लढत जातली. कारापूर सवर्णा पंचायत पोट वेचणुके खातीर 5 उमेदवारांनी अर्ज केले, तातूंतले कोणीच अर्ज फाटी घेतिल्लो ना. वेळी 4 अर्ज आयिल्ले, तातूंतले 2 अर्ज फाटी घेतले. म्हापशे 95 उमेदवार आशिल्ले, 14 फाटी सरले. 81 जाणां निवडणूक रिंगणांत आसात. मुरगांवां 136 उमेदवार आशिल्ले, 11 जाणांनी अर्ज फाटी घेतलो. 125 रिंगणांत आसा. मडगांवां 115 उमेदवार आसले, 17 जाण फाटी सरले. 98 जाणां मदीं जातली लढत. केप्यां 62 उमेदवार आसले, 7 जाणांनी अर्ज फाटी घेतलो, 55 मदीं जातली लढत. सांग्या 43 उमेदवार आशिल्ले, कोणीनूच अर्ज फाटी घेतिल्लो ना.
We just finished the withdrawal process today for Manasa Municipal Council elections, and total of 14 candidates have withdrawn the nomination forms. So as of today, as of now, we have a total of 81 contesting candidates for Manasa Municipal.
We have just completed the nomination as well as the scrutiny process today. Today we have conducted it from 10 a.m. onwards. And after the scrutiny, we have a total of 95 validly nominated candidates in Manasa Municipal Council election 2021. And we also have our scrutiny report, wherein we have noted that there are 2 rejections and 24 disposed, and total accepted forms are 95.
Rejected are
who's not? Rejected are, there are 2 candidates. One is for non-production of OBC certificate for an OBC reserved ward, and the second is not fulfilling the age criteria as she was less than 21 years.
Which ward is that?
The wards are ward number 17 and ward number 7.
There was an objection filed on her.
The objection was filed by another candidate on Mr. Tara Karolkar, and we've heard that objection and we have proceeded with the hearing, and the objection has been dismissed.
जो कॉम्पिटिटर आसा इलेक्शन जो रावला संतोष कोरगांवकर यांनी फेक ऑब्जेक्शन घातलेले, ते आता आर्ग्युमेंटा नंतर रिटर्निंग ऑफिसरान रिजेक्ट केले आणि माझे कॅन्डिडेटचर एक्सेप्ट केले.
त्यांच्यानी
ऑब्जेक्शन केले की ओबीसीची सर्टिफिकेट घेतल्या, तेथून जी माझ्या फादराची जी सर्टिफिकेट लायल्या ती फेक म्हणून हे केली, पण हंगासर तो काय प्रूफ करून पावंक ना, ते खरे आहात ते खरेच असतले, तेथून तो काय प्रूफ करून ना म्हणून हरवून ती रिजेक्ट केली तिची ऑब्जेक्शन.
तिथून तुमचं दिसतं की राजकारण आता असे आहे की तुमचे दुसरे प्रतिस्पर्धी असतात त्यांच्या कडल्यान असे किती चाललंय तुमचा पाठिंबा?
डेफिनेटली असे असू शकता.
The returning officer heard the objections, and I pointed out that the certificate issued is issued by a competent authority. It has been issued very recently, and the returning officer's jurisdiction is only limited to examining whether the candidate qualifies, whether he is a fit candidate who has a certificate. The question of the validity of the certificate, whether right or wrong, cannot be gone into by a returning officer. And therefore the returning officer accepted my arguments and rejected the objections.
प्राइमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार रेणुका ताळगावकर म्हापशे.